A group of moms who provide breast milk to hospitals for babies in need, they're running into a problem.
Yeah, that problem is because a tea company is saying that the local group's product name actually infringes on the name of their mother's milk tea. And our Amy Frazier spoke with both sides today about this controversy. And Amy, what did you find out?
Well, the CEO of the tea company tells me they have legally called their tea mother's milk since 1980. A local mother, though, in the Mother's Milk Cooperative says there's no way consumers would confuse herbal tea with donor milk.
What did you guys do today?
Pigsberry.
31-year-old Laura Moore of St. Helens is one of 3,000 women nationwide who provide their breast milk as part of Mother's Milk Cooperative out of Lake Oswego.
And this milk goes to premature babies like mine. I'm a mother to four, and I've had two premature babies. And when the milk isn't getting to the hospital for these babies, the likelihood of their survival goes down drastically. So this is my fridge. This is where I keep all the milk.
Right now, though, she says her milk,
it's probably enough to feed 300 to 400 babies,
is just sitting here in her freezer,
waiting to be shipped in until this lawsuit is done.
It's a trademark issue. Traditional Medicinals, which makes Mother's Milk tea, says Mother's Milk Cooperative cannot have a consumer product for sale with the same name they have. In a statement, the company says, quote, the cooperative attempted to trademark Mother's Milk Cooperative for use on a consumer product. We've legally held the Mother's Milk trademark for 35 years, so we filed a trademark cancellation proceeding, meaning we asked that Mother's Milk Cooperative not be used on any future consumer-facing products. We're aligned with the cooperative's mission to support nursing mothers and babies, and we truly hope we can resolve this. Adrian Weir founded Mother's Milk Cooperative on Mother's Day in 2013.
We just don't want to stand for it. We think it's ridiculous for a milk bank to be challenged in this way, and for such a small organization to be what we view as preyed upon by a very large company.
Weir and those in the co-op say there's no way consumers would confuse milk with tea.
Keep in mind, Mother's Milk Cooperative, it's human breast milk, and it goes into hospitals. Mother's Milk tea goes in the home to help moms like me to produce more milk.
That's right. Laura and others have used Mother's Milk tea to help boost their supply of milk.
We're getting heard, and moms are talking about this, and they're wanting to boycott until they stop this lawsuit.
Yeah, word is really getting around. The co-op has started an online petition demanding that the tea company stop this challenge. You can find more about that petition at coin.com. The tea company says it's now really up to the trademark office to resolve this issue.
And that petition is growing. You said there are quite a few signatures
on
it.
Yeah, about 1,500 now. So
okay, so if anyone wants to read it or maybe sign it, like you said, it's on coin.com.
Yep.
Thanks, Amy.